Pesky area of low pressure has been keeping us cool and will continue with the chance for a few rain showers as we go into the evening hours. Tonight, those showers will start to come to an end. Low temperatures, chilly, down around 40 degrees in Lafayette, 42 in Indy. We will start to dry things out as we look at your Thursday forecast. Temperatures make a small improvement as we get into the upper 50s, lower 60s.